If you have just been assuming that for every up you get 75% test drives and so on till the 25% close ratio, then think again.
Ultimately, salespeople decide and perceive if a customer is not a deal or not, so therefore they don't log it into the CRM. Mm-hmm. So close to 46% of the customers that are hitting the dealership lots right now are not getting logged into CRM. Therefore, all the data that dealerships use and this industry uses is wrong, it's skewed, because they are not collecting all the data from the store. So with geofencing, ultimately what we'll be able to do is geofence the dealership. We know that a salesperson gets a guest. With their mobile device, we'll know when they leave outside the geofence, we'll be able to track where they go, how long they go. So therefore, on a test drive, we know that the test drive takes place, as well as the length of test drive, and then we'll know the closing ratio for those test drives and routes. But the biggest important thing that everyone knows is that there's a 4-3-2-1 ratio. And ADA has always said that if you have four guests, you should test drive three, you'll write up two, and you'll close one. Well, based on our 10 million records, currently right now what we did is we took everyone out that had a 75% test drive ratio. We did find out that they did write up 51% and they closed at 26%. So that 4-3-2-1 ratio that everyone's heard about is exactly true. Therefore, if a salesperson's only test driving 50% of their customers, they're only going to write up 25, and the maximum closing ratio they can have is about 12.5%. Great information for the dealership to figure out and see if they're missing information is with that 4-3-2-1. If ultimately they feel they're closing at a 20% ratio, they can take the number of units that they sold out of the retail department and multiply it by 5. That number would give them the number of people that are guest opportunities that they had. So if a dealership had 100 sold units, they would say that they had 500 opportunities. Go back into their CRM tool or whatever they use to log their customers, and I probably would guess that they're gonna have anywhere from 200 to 250 guests logged. That's the gap that we bridge. If you don't know how many times somebody was at bat, you don't really know what their ratios are.